Alright, cool. Wednesday, got Kings FC. Big game. Obviously, I think they're like fourth, and we haven't had very good results with them in the past. So the plan is, I think we're going to change the system a bit. 3-5-2. 3-5-2. And we'll beat them in it, hopefully. This is a training session. Go through a couple of drills, get our fitness back up. Obviously, man like D-Vex.
I'm back in it.
Yeah, he's back, he's back in the cut. Alright, boys, inside! You know, we've had Christmas break and that. So, the main thing I wanted to say is, on Wednesday, I want to change to a 3-5-2 formation because generally, they play with two strikers. And if we can isolate their main man, Danny, I think we have a good chance of winning the game. So, we'll go through the system, a couple of drills for that. And then, obviously, we need to do some fitness stuff as well, get our fitness back up. And yeah, but boys, forget these are here, literally. I want you guys to just put energy in, put effort, show me why you want to start on Wednesday. And obviously, my eye will be, I will be looking. So yeah, anything you want to say, Bill? Anything you want to add?
No, I think you've covered everything. Just, you know, boys, big game Wednesday. I know we can win it. We know they've only got Danny, isn't it? He's the only reason he scored a lot of one games because he got two good goals. We're a better team than we were at the start of the season. I honestly think we can beat them. And we win, boys, this puts us at the top. They've had a week break as well. So they haven't played a game yet this year. They're probably a bit not ready yet. They've probably done some fitness and training. But boys, we can honestly do it, yeah? I believe we can.
Literally, I just spoke to Kings Athletic guy. They're top of the league and they've got Wolves on Wednesday. So literally, that'll probably be 3 points for them. So this is a big game. We have to keep pace with them. And just keep winning our games, boys, yeah? All right, cool. Let's go.
Player managers, how do you rank yourself in terms of organisation?
Organisation? I've definitely improved. So, whether it be Tom, or Callum, or Nana, or me, one of them has to be very disciplined. Most likely it'll be you, Callum. So you will be building the attack. So, I know sometimes centre-backs, you guys complain
training
that
sessions.
Like...
Literally, the way I see training sessions is, it's an audition for you to show me why you should be in the team on the Wednesday. So what I look for, generally speaking, a bit of heart, passion, technicality, show me that you wanna, you know, you wanna show me your best game. So yeah, passion, heart, intensity, determination, everything you want in a player, depending on, doesn't even like matter what position you play. Like, if I see that, then you're in my thoughts, definitely.
Who's the most consistent player in your eyes?
In my eyes, I would say the top three would be definitely Callum. Like, week in, week out, any type of weather, you know, he turns up, you know what I mean? Till his last leg, like, he'll give it all for the team. Hussein, funny enough, because his work rate, like, as a striker, like, he's like a Firmino. He will come in, do his, like, even though like he loves a good shot, like taking a shot on. And I'd say ID, you know what I mean, he's our most important centre back because of like his presence on the pitch too. So yeah.
What are your hopes for the season?
Hopes for the season, number one is to win the league. I want to win the league. You know, I've been playing for this team for about a season and a half now, just over that. So I definitely feel like this is the best team we've had in the time I played for them that can definitely win the league.
In that sort of position. Motivational as well. I like to try and get the best out of my players in any way that I can. Yeah, I would say that as a manager, I think that they would also describe me as... I'd like to think that they think I'm quite knowledgeable of football. So yeah, I hope they would say I'm a decent, good captain, yeah. As a player, that's a sticky one. Probably need to be a bit more vocal on the pitch, but, you know, that's one thing I'm working on myself, so, yeah.
Cool for you.
Today, big game. Line up for today, got Bill in goal, AJ right back. Michael and Addy centre back, left back. Joe, well, he's late, so I'm gonna chat to him about that. Two midfielders, Callum and Tom. Teo ahead of them, me on the right, Lee on the left, Shane up top. It's gonna be a tough game. I don't wanna underestimate them. But should be a good game. Victory nonetheless, eh?
Follow the ball, follow the ball.
Good.
Yeah, that's jump harder.
Alex.
Finish. That was just a good ball in.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it, doing better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero
highlight reel.
No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose. Everybody, we rolling. Everybody, we rolling. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world. I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much. I need a moment. No one man should have all that.
Lads, you all know what this match means. I've done enough talking in the change room, but in case you didn't know, we're playing Eliot FC. This is a big, big, big game. Like I said, it's all in the mind. If you force your mind to think that you can do this, you can do it. You just have to believe. Mm-hmm. And when you believe, everyone else around you will believe. Like mm-hmm. I said, it's that infectious energy, yeah? So when we get out there, let's not be scared. We play our game, we play like we played last week. And I guarantee you, if we play like we did 2 weeks ago against Keynes FC, we will win this league. We will win this game. Sorry. We will win this game. Okay?
Yeah. Boys, yeah.
You're saying it's about the same time.
On three, boys. 3, 2, 1.
Come on.
If you're tiny, though.
Who's there for him? Who's there? Play there. Play there. It's too long. It's too long. Too long.
Queens today still, these are predators still, bro. But obviously I'm not playing today, innit? But hey, you know what I mean? Catch me in 2 weeks though.
Why aren't you playing?
I'm suspended still. So I'm suspended for like 3 games, innit? But hey, we'll be back.
Hey guys, they have too much time. Hey, he's not good. Don't worry about it, man.
Wait, wait, wait. Oh, 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 hey, boy.
He's not on smoke. He's not on smoke. He's a little bitch, that one.
Don't let him act like that. He's a little bitch, man.
Yeah, come over.
Take him, Teo.
Yes, Teo.
Enough fault! He ain't got enough fault!
One of you!
Hey boys, come in, Josh, hold on. We're playing as slow as opposition. We know their shit, but we're playing just like them.
Back in the game. Energy's there, boys. We've seen people going for it, but there's some people just not going straight in. They're getting pissed off. Mm-hmm. one thing I do want to say, whoever's on the sideline, do not shout at their players or the ref or anyone.
Because yeah, what you do is you cause
another fucking
game.
Incident like last time. Yeah. I don't want that.
You pushed AJ from behind.
That's why the ref's on their side.
The ref's on their side
now, boys.
We're getting close, boys. Every single step. Cam, your shot. Almost there. We're almost there, boys. Let's just fucking put it away for the second half and finish this game, yeah? Because I want to win this. You guys want this fucking title, yeah? You guys want this fucking title? Come on, come on. Fucking title.
Come on. More energy from everyone, yeah? I call 3, 2, 1. Yes!
Oh!
That's what you play to college football.
Josh, this is your game, you know. This is your game. Hey, Josh, please. Bagsman!
Josh is quick.
Yeah, but he's already on his that side, so he's not really looking to put it in the box, not like lay it off again.
Yeah, I feel you still.
No, but Josh went there. Remember, Callum's the one that made the pass. Josh should have, you know what I mean?
Yeah, just stop running, innit? Look at Josh now. Josh always changed.
Always changed when you're asked to do. Yeah, feel, get warm, G.
Oh!
Anyway, utility man.
That's a handball. We still missed.
Rush, you're
kidding.
Something D-Savage.
I don't even want to talk to the camera today. Bro.
What's happening?
The cameraman.
Where's on here?
What's this IFL team?
Inter-college football now. In fact, this is just a brief. This is a what's it called? What do you call these? Oh, it's not even on, bruv.
It is.
I swear it'll be red.
No.
Ah, cool. Obviously the game's a bit. Hey, wait, hold on.
What's happening? No.
Yeah, fam. That just explains it, really.
He's on now.
There's bear shit housery. Oh shit. Oh. Yeah, nothing's happening in this game, man. Alright, do you know what? I thought I was gonna say something, but yeah, this game's done, man. This game's dead, bro. Leave it at that.
D-backs! You thought you were scoring?
Shut the fuck up, man.
Oh, don't talk to our team like that, man.
This is fucking.
Man, like David.
It's just not your day.
Away! Ref time!
He's got burned. Take him up.
Hey, what did I tell you? I told you 0-0.
I couldn't even.
We're expecting 3 points in it, so I get why. Well, obviously, that's why I'm just frustrated. But obviously, we just got to look at ourselves and reflect on it. So, yeah.
You know, bro, I'm gonna follow you.
We're gonna be champions at the end of the season. If I said to me what team at the end of the college deserved to win that game, how should they play? They wouldn't play like that. We did. I said now there was effort out there. There were players that they're giving the ball, but it just wasn't a team effort out there. There were people not playing the right way. There were people not giving all their energy. I don't know if it's fitness as well. I don't know if it's a fit thing or not. But boys, we should have slaughtered them. You know what I mean? This was a week for us just to get ahead of the game. Next week have Keane that leg and push against them and be drawn with them with the game in hand. That puts us in the best position for the end of the season. But we didn't do it, boys. I don't know what else me and Dee can say. We say put the energy, start talking. I shouted, keep talking, about over 20 times and I didn't hear shit, boys. Come on.
We had to do it away. There's so many times this season, I think we've got the best midfield and best defence in this league.
No, I agree.
But we're not putting our chances away.
I agree. Listen, lads. The league isn't over. We just forget about this game now and we think about the next game. Mm. If we win every game, we're first. Yeah. We're still first if we win every single game.
Next two games.
It doesn't matter if we drew or lost, it doesn't matter. We just made it a bit harder on ourselves, but we just have to win the next games and we're winning the league.
If you win the next game, boys, if you just win the next two games, we're on top with the same amount of points. We'll be on above.
No, even more points.
We've got them by two points.
And you heard Keane's out there, they think they've won it now.
Yeah,
you heard they were excited. They were laughing at us.
Right. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Disappointing result. It was 0-0. Very, very, very frustrating game. Yeah, we literally have to forget this result and move on to Rutherford Tigers. Some of the lads on the team know the players on Rutherford Tigers personally. They believe that they will be able to beat us. And quite frankly, I find it quite insulting. This game's not a joke. Literally, if we lose this game, the league is... We're making things very hard for ourselves in this league, to challenge for this league. And if we lose this game, it's going to be more difficult. It's going to be more difficult. I think we could potentially be 6 points off the top. So yeah, Rutherford Tigers, come. I'm ready, Eliot's ready, so yeah, let's do this.
Look, all I know is I'm not playing on the pitch.
He's on the pitch. Alright,
switch legs. You shouldn't be worried about getting boys.
Lift up and lift up.
What does this do?
Like your hip and that.
Oh.
Alright, next leg. Something was going on.
Ah, push it back as well. Why?
Alright,
cool lads. Obviously, it's a big game today. We've got some pride at stake here. This team likes to chat a lot. So, obviously, everyone needs to work hard today. Don't let them get into your brains. Obviously, they're a physical team. So, literally, play to the whistle. Obviously, ref spoke to me as well. He said that he's got a problem with his knee, innit? I think he's dislocated it or something. So, obviously, he said cut him a bit of slack. He'll try his hardest. So, I don't want to see any shouting at the ref today. Obviously, we all know this ref. Yeah. This guy, he doesn't take shit. So, literally.
Guys, this guy's been nice to him, he's actually really good to you.
Yeah.
He's always done that, and any time we pissed him off, it's always gone wrong.
Come on! Thank you! What are you talking about? I'm talking about.
switch on now, yeah?
Yes, Josh. Yes, Josh.
Come on, Josh. Sprint now. Come on, Josh. Look like you. Ah.
That's it. He buried it.
Hey, Clinton is shameless. He took off his top.
Hey, come back, come back. You got the ability? Fuck off.
It's not even like a BT squad, bro.
Took a shot, didn't he?
Ban him.
Hey, Phil, put the camera on.
Come here.
Yo, man.
You don't know the rules, no? You don't know the rules, no?
No, this ref is at his ball every game. He's washed for no reason.
Yo.
So I'm saying these men just on chance. The white is not easy, especially white is every time. Only white is doing kind of problem.
Inside, lads. Let's go.
Inside.
Ah. Don't even know what to say. So we ended up losing this game 3-1 to Rutherford Tigers. It was a tough game. Going into the game with the tactics, I went with a 3-5-2. I wasn't feeling 100% fit. We didn't start very well in the game. It was a tough game. There were fireworks. There was fouls. There was everything you could think of in a feisty football match, it was there. Still don't know how they managed to do it. We didn't play very well. We didn't start off very well. We didn't start very well on the off. There was no creativity in the midfield. The only positive thing I can think of from the game was a good goal from Callum. If anything, it was a good set-up. It was a good play before the goal. I've never seen the change room like that. I've never seen the players like that before. Everyone was very dejected, because they knew that the league was kind of slipped out of our hands. It's made it 10 times harder for us to win this, despite still me truly believing that we actually are the best team in this league.
Good evening. The coronavirus is the biggest threat this country has faced for decades.
Coronavirus outbreak.
Coronavirus outbreak.
Coronavirus!
For the coronavirus, COVID-19.
For the first time in many weeks, the R number in the UK is above one.
All over the world, we're seeing the devastating impact of this invisible killer.
And the sheer reach and penetration of the coronavirus pandemic, more of the world's biggest sporting contests cancelled.
And therefore, I urge you, at this moment of national emergency, to stay at home, protect our NHS, and save lives. Thank you.
Big game, big players, big game, big people for real. I've enjoyed every single minute of being captain and manager for this team. It's been the best uni experience for me. Big thanks to the day ones for your support, Bill, Callum, Hussein, and the rest of the lads. Shame the season had to end the way it did with COVID, but I hope I've had a positive impact on you guys and wish the team and future players the best for the upcoming season.
Quieting it down, it's just in case they speak quietly or whatever.
Yeah,
no, no, no. Why have it there? The only thing is it picks up the tiniest.
Davey, innit?
Come on, get up.
I'm just resting up, just resting up, just resting up. I'm sorry, man. I'm tired.
That's all I needed.
Where do you want it?
Top left.
Top left?
Top left.
You got that as well.
Guilty after that.
Top left.